Each year, the church sets aside this Sunday to honor the most precious gift of the Eucharist. On the solemnity of the most holy body and blood of Christ, we reaffirm with joy and renewed conviction our faith in the Eucharist, the mystery that is at the very heart of the church, the mystery from which the very life of the church is drawn. May God grant us a special grace this year and increase our faith and our awe in this wondrous mystery.